all these crowns and he still doesn't think I'm a princess.
Hey guys, it's Caroline, and I literally like just woke up, as you can see by my hair, and I'm wearing pajamas. But today's gonna be a pretty exciting day, which is why I decided I was gonna film a vlog for you guys. So that's what I'm gonna be doing today. But yeah, I literally just woke up. Chloe's still here. Say hi, baby girl. So she's still here, so I'm just gonna be doing that. Also, if you can tell, I cut like all my hair off, so I'll be explaining more about that later in this vlog, but just want to let you guys know that. So it's gonna be a pretty exciting day, so I just thought I would do like a little vlog on my channel, which is different from what I've done before, but I thought it'd be fun, so stay tuned. I'll take care of you. All filmed on my phone, but this is just a little outfit of the day, and I'll be wearing some Converse with this. I just got on these black shorts from Aeropostale. This shirt, which is from Charlotte Russe, my bralette is from Victoria's Secret, and I'll be wearing my Converse with this. So this is what I'll be wearing to Disney World later. So excited. So a little time later, and I still look like a man, but look who's here. It's Kirsten. She's my friend. We're going to Disney together, so that's exciting. So I'm gonna start to look not like a man very soon. You're and see what I have to deal with every single day of my life. But
you don't have to deal with me on Thursdays.
I would like to say that's not true. I deal with you on Mondays too. I finally have my face on.
Oh wow.
We have all of our stuff in our bags. And it's kind of chilly, so I'll probably be putting on my jacket soon because I'm wearing tank tops and shorts. Yeah, I mean, I brought a jacket, but I put my ears on, so we have our ears. Yeah. We're gonna go have a fun day in Epcot. Moving to Canada?
Yes.
Because, like, if this is what you get, I mean, why not? Our first meal of the day is going to be some seared scallops with some green beans and, like, one potato in the middle.
One potato.
And we are enjoying it by this nice view.
With my fiche.
Over here, yeah, with her water. So this is exciting.
This is pretty exciting.
So that's our first place marked on our little map thing, which you can get at Disney, which is pretty cool. So let me see if I can find where we marked it. There we go, right here. So this is where we marked it. So this is the first thing we'll be eating, which is pretty exciting. It's so windy today. Out of all days we chose to come, it's like incredibly windy.
Look at that. It's like so windy.
Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry. Be happy. In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy.
Boop boop boop.
out of the four items, the carne asada, shrimp and stone grits, and key lime tarts. Very exciting options.
Yeah, yes.
So good. She's her own princess.
All these crowns and he still doesn't think I'm a princess.
They don't stay on my head, but... Well, last meal of the day is a cheese streusel and potato pancake with applesauce.
Yeah.
Their version of applesauce.
With a pretty view.
That's always a good thing. Mm-hmm. Hold your phone light up.
Hold on.
Spaceship Earth.
Yeah, dude. Oh my god. Why is it like this? Oh my god.
Hey guys, okay, so I'm back now and we dropped Kirsten off a little while ago, so I just thought I'd give you like a little update for the end of this vlog. One, if you're wondering about my cut hair, I cut it over the weekend and I just thought I wanted a little bit of a change, and also I just wanted to get healthy hair again, and it definitely is a lot healthier than what it was before, so that's also that. But I also want to talk about, while we're here, just something that I'm going to be doing more with my channel now. I'm going to be changing it around just a little bit and have more videos kind of like the one you've been seeing today. So kind of vloggy type videos where I am kind of just showing you a little bit of my life, and then fitness required too, like, so I'll always have like what I eat and everything like that, just because I feel like those videos, you can add your personality in them and have more exciting of you. So I really hope you guys enjoy like those types of videos. And if you still want to see like makeup tutorials or like dance tutorials or stuff like that, you can always leave like a comment and I will insert those every once in a while. But I just thought that these kind of videos would be fun to make. So that's kind of what I'm gonna do in terms of like this channel, and have something different from the regular videos that you see all the time. But I might still do like a morning routine or night routine in there, or a haul or something like that. But overall, I think I'm gonna just be changing it around a little bit to make it more me. So I hope you guys will enjoy that, and we'll see how it works out, see if people are enjoying it. But for the meantime, if you want to see how it happens, you can subscribe right over here in this little section. If you want to see my latest video, up here. And if you want to see the video before that, you can see that right over your hair. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe to me. We're already almost at 730 subscribers, which is pretty great because we reached 700 not that long ago. So thank you so much for all the support. I love you guys, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!